In terms of power, the XPI and the XLI models both have internal power supplies. So all that's required is the insertion of a UK mains cable into the back of the device. For the FXI model, in order to keep the compact design, there's an external AC charger. So when inserting the power cable, there's a flat side with an arrow on top. Make sure that that's facing upwards when inserting into the port on the far right side and the back of the laser.